much to update you on. This is the current range that we're in. I'm looking to see if we can break under the mid 8400 level. If you've seen in the trade blotter, there was one that went off that executed perfectly right above, just under 9200, and that was a sell. And I would be looking to buy under that 8450 number. So I'm looking for a pump down and then ultimately a move up into the upper 9000 range. And that's basically it. Other than that, we're just, you know, meandering right here. And so that's what I'm looking for. And again, there's not really much to update you on. We saw what happened with BSV. I exited the last of my position just under the 420, which was around 417 and change. And the last 20% I exited. So that trade is done. There's nothing to think about or go on about. The risk is more to the downside. Any pumps up here, I don't think are going to last too long. I mean, it's kind of air. I mean, most of all the volume comes directly from you know who. And it was a good trade. I saw their accumulation. And now I took profits and I'm done with it. So I'll focus back on BTC and I'll look to see if we have any other coins that are showing interesting accumulation or distribution and go from there. I could go back to BNB. There's nothing really interesting here. It probably is going to look to break the 18 area in the near future. It has had a little bit of interesting volume, but nothing to really write home about. So I'd be looking for that one. And longer term, again, it hasn't hit that 24 number, so it does have upside. But other than that, meh, you know, not much to really go on about. Just the technical levels of Bitcoin, and we see where we are. I think we can get another pump down, then a bigger pump upwards. That's what I can kind of see happening on bigger time frames. And we'll just wait for that to happen. And again, I want that upper 9,000 level. That's what makes the most sense going forward. Short term, yeah, okay, another pump down, then upwards. And that's all I can basically see. Other than that, I'll update you later on in the week and have a great week.